We are already in round 3 of AC for AV2, who manages to add 2 victories, but now faces an alliance with much more power. IV2 versus 1HC, where the enemy has even more troops in the field. We will see if we can win. IV2 loses for the first time in the season. The difference of powers and players gives the victory to 1HC. We will see what happens the rest of the season for AV2.